YouTube, what's good, and it's your boy TT Miles. We back again with another video, man. Today, man, we're doing a little something different, man. We about to vlog today, man. If y'all read by the title, man, this is my little workday vlog, and you know what I'm saying? I want to start vlogging. You know what I'm saying? I want to start getting something to do on the channel, man. I want to shy away from the reactions, bro, because it's not my own content, so I want to start making my own content. That's why I joined YouTube, so we about to hop straight into it, man. We about to hop straight into going to work, man. Of course, it's going to be a workday vlog, so I'm going to show y'all a little bit of the life of being a rampager, man. So I ain't going to hold y'all too much longer, man. Let's head straight there, man. Let's get it. All right, y'all, so we just got here, man. Normally I take the bus. Well, normally I don't take the bus. I normally walk, because you know the bus is always leaving. So I just normally walk. It's about 9:50 right now. I gotta clock in by 10 o'clock, but about to just walk in here, man. Welcome to the Columbus International Airport, man. I'm just gonna flip my phone. As y'all can see, it's a kind of a gloomy day, but we're gonna try to just flip my phone. Columbus International. I might just show y'all, you know what I'm saying, pan shot. Columbus International Airport. And I'll see y'all when we get in here, man. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of our operation. Show y'all what it's like to be a ramp agent. I ain't gonna tell y'all what company I work for. Y'all probably gonna see it anyway. But y'all gonna see it anyway, because I'm gonna show the plane. But you know what I'm saying? This is my first vlog, so you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get used to it. But let's hop straight to this thing, man. Yeah. All right, so here go the entrance. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to show y'all the entrance, but here go the entrance to the International, Columbus International Airport. All these buses, people leaving, people getting picked up, and there's multiple levels of it too, so. All right, so we just clocked in. So I'm about to go ahead and grab our tugs for us, so we can go ahead and start putting our bags on. There's gonna be a lot of blurred out information in here. Well, a lot of blurred out images in here, because you know what I'm saying? You gotta be curious, you know what I'm saying? Gotta be cautious, I should say. But let's go get this tug, man. Let's get this tug in this cart, putting our bags on. It'll be a lot more bags than this for this flight, but y'all get the gist of it. Just stacking it up like I'm playing Tetris. know what I'm saying? Get my bags in order so it's easy to put on and easy to pull off. But yeah, and I almost forgot, you know what I'm saying? Gotta have your handy dandy vest on, you feel me? I was just wanting to go get my tugs and stuff, so I forgot to put my vest on, but badge and vest, always needed. Badge and vest, always needed.
So now that we got a good portion of our bags, it's still gonna be a lot more. I'ma just wait till the plane get here. We're just gonna sit here and chill until our plane get here, but here go when the plane get here.
Before the plane got here, I just wanted to show y'all what a semi-full cart looked like. Still got a lot of room left, but this is what a semi-full cart looked like. You know what I'm saying? If y'all wanna wear y'all bags though, you see I stack them nice and neatly. You know what I'm saying? I play a little bit of Tetris with it, you know what I'm saying? But again, I'll see y'all when the plane get here.
Yes, sir, we're all secure below. You guys go ahead and release brakes whenever you're ready. Yes, sir. Copy.
You guys go ahead and set brakes. Yes, sir, you as well.